हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ डिराइव्ड नेम सिस्टम फॉर अ नेमिंग ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस सिस्टम नेम्स आर गिवन names are given as a derivatives of first member of a homologous series, but there are two exceptional cases in which we start from a second member, and those two examples are for aldehyde and acid we derived names with respect to second member. So for aldehyde and ketones we will derive names with respect to second member, but for rest of the organic compounds we will use first member as a major member, a main member, and we will derive names as a derivative names. So for example we have alkanes. For alkane, first member is methane. So next homologues will be given name with respect to methane. Next member is CH3. Its IUPAC name is ethane. But now we are going to use a derived name. So derived name is given with respect to this methane. So this is now methyl methane. So next member is the derivative of a first member. So its derivative derived name is methyl methane. Next, now there are two options to write the derived names. First option is this is a major methane group with respect to this is alkyl group. First option is ethyl methane, but second option is we can take two septane group also. In first option we have only one septane group, but in second option we have two septane groups. So its name will be dimethyl methane. So this name is more correct. So whenever there are many options, use maximum number of subtend group. Take maximum number of subtend group, that will be the more correct. Both are correct, but dimethyl methane is more correct. Take maximum number of subtend groups. So we can apply this rule on a next member. For example, we have to write the derived name for this compound. So we will take maximum substituent group. This is carbon of methane, and now we have three substituent groups. So its derived name will be trimethyl methane. So this is an important point. Take maximum number of substituent group if possible. So that is a derived name for a alkene. Next is alkene. फर्स्ट मेंबर ऑफ अल्कीन इज इथाइलिन. सो नेक्स्ट मेंबर नेम विल बी गिवन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू इथाइलिन एज अ डेरिवेटिव ऑफ इथाइलिन. सो दिस इज इथाइलिन फॉर्मेट एंड दिस इज अ सबटेंट ग्रुप मिथाइल इथाइलिन. Next member is this, so we have to write the derived name. Again, we will take maximum number of septant groups. So this will be the ethylene format, and these are the two septant groups: methyl, methyl di, methyl ethylene. And so on. So this is for a derived name for a alkenes. Next is first member of alkyne is CH triple bond CH, and its common name is it is known as acetylene. So now it will be used as a first member, and next members will be written as a derivatives of acetylene. So next member is so this is acetylene. Now methyl is a septant group, so methyl. Acetylene. One more example. So again, we will use a maximum number of septant groups. So this is acetylene, and now two septant groups are there. So this is a dimethyl acetylene, right? That is a derived name for alkane, alkene, and alkyne. Now we have alcohols. First member of alcohol is CH3OH, and its common name is methyl alcohol. IUPAC name is methanol. But derived names are given with respect to carbinol, so it is also known as carbinol. So rest of the members of homologous series of alcohol are derived derivatives of carbinol. The derived names will be the derivatives of carbinol. Next member is so this is carbinol, and now septant group methyl, methyl carbinol, right? We have to write the derived name for this compound. So this is format of carbinol. Now we have three septant groups, so we will take them. So this is trimethyl carbinol. For example, we have to write the derived name for this. So format of carbinol is this. Now this is ethyl group, ethyl carbinol. So derived names are quite easy with respect to the first member of any homologous series. Now we have two exceptional cases of aldehyde and acid. So we will use their second member as a first member to write the dried names, or till alcohol, alkane, alkene, and alkyne. We used the first member. Now we will use second member of aldehyde and ketone. So second member of aldehyde is CH3CHO, acetaldehyde. So it will be used as a reference. Rest of the members will be written as a derivatives of acetaldehyde. So this is a reference point of aldehyde series. Next member will be given derivative of acetaldehyde. So this is methyl acetaldehyde. Now we have two substituent groups. This is still acetaldehyde, methyl dimethyl acetaldehyde. Same thing will apply on derived names of acid also. So next is acid. First member is HCOH, second member is so for acid, acetic acid will be the reference point, reference member. Next member's name will be given as a derivatives of acetic acid. For example, we have to write the derived name for this. So check the format of acetic acid. This is one is acetic acid. Now two substituent groups are there, dimethyl acetic acid. So this method is quite easy. Use first member for alkane, alkene, alkyne, and alcohol, and use second member for aldehyde and acid as a reference, and rest of the members are derivatives of them. That is for a complete derived name system. In next segment, we will start IUPAC. That is quite important for even class 12 also. Thanks for watching.